This Let's Play features an adult using adult language. You have been warned. It's weird for me to describe where Cyberpunk 2077 sits in my mind and in my catalog of video games. I've had the game since launch, pre-ordered it and everything. Even got a little statue of the man himself, Johnny Silverhand. As much as I enjoyed the game on release, it was plain to see that it wasn't finished. I still am blessed to say that I have patch 1.12 and 1.6 as separate installs on my computer, and they were rough. 1.12 was an aggressively unoptimized adventure. Empty, hollow, but you could see the structure. You could see the bone work that lay under poorly draped flesh. Comparing it to 1.6, there were many strides that were taken to improve what was there. You could really see the heart of the game, and you could see how CDPR was inspired by the core material. But it wasn't quite there yet. It was being held back by an RPG system. It was Witcher 3 with a different coat of paint. So now with this new update, and probably after about 2 days of downloading it and getting it installed in my computer, I'm going to be excited to see what's in store for us. So let's jump into it, shall we?
To a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
How's it going, folks? My name's Stephen Wolf. Welcome to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. I'll be entirely honest, before the announcement of the 2.0 update and the release date for Phantom Liberty was made, I had planned on playing this a couple months ago. but here we are. I will admit, gameplay, I do need to change one thing. Sorry guys. Silverhand's appearance, default alternate. We'll leave that on default. I didn't know that was a thing. Yes. We're playing 2077. We're playing a new game. Now, I have already run into a glitch. I put about an hour into it a couple days ago. Don't start the game on hard. Certain shootouts are literally impossible until you have a leveled character. I want to beat the game on hard. But we'll mostly be playing on normal, especially with some of the major changes that have occurred to the gameplay. As for our life path, it was a tough decision. I like Nomad, but Street Kid is fun. Corpo has an incredible introduction. But we're gonna go with Nomad. We're gonna go with Nomad. It's the play style that I appreciate the most. I've never been enough of an asshole to be a corpo, and I've never been an inner city kid. I've always kind of been an outsider. So we're going with that. We're playing a dude. And I will build our character. Okay, we finished designing our character. Now we need to just apply points. What kind of guy are we going to build? I want to make a gunslinger. Who's also relatively intelligent. And, oh, cool, alters your proficiency with handguns now. Hold on, what does reflexes do? Huh. There we go. I want us to be really good with handguns, decent with reflexes and intelligence. We're making a netrunner who's a gunslinger. See, that's what I mean. They change certain things around. Even in the tabletop game, reflexes is tied to your firearm ability, so that's a weird decision that they made. But here we go.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
I'm gonna pay you what we agreed. Not one anymore.
Huh. For that, you can borrow my tools and fix it yourself.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping.
That's an engine, all right.
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
Come on, baby.
It's like I was telling you.
Come on, baby.
No. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought... he'd at least called in.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Synthetic meat?
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? to tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
My mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah. Always some failure high mistakes.
There's smoke.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
Yo, my
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver showguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
Are you one of those who believe everything the talking heads say? The nomads are the world's greatest evil?
No. I'm a man that respects order. Corpse brought us that order, and I intend for it to stay that way.
The corpse pay you and have you on a leash like a dog. You know that?
Mm-hmm. But you don't want to see me bare my fangs. So I'll ask again. Where's your clan?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place is famous for its hospitality. Glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I sold Broadcasting Comms Tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
You like the sound of your voice, don't you?
What's that, Drifter? What are you on about?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Yeah. Best that way.
Lovely people. So I notice it takes a second for the camera to really follow behind the car. That's fine. Also, our starter Nomad car just sounds beat to shit. Which is, you know, fitting. Fun fact, and I will always, always love this. I actually am using a tie-in 2077 Xbox One controller. Felt that was more than appropriate. Let's see, are there any goodies to steal? Goodies, goodies, goodies. This is, in fact, a pile of trash. Okay. Fucking majestic. Trash, goodies, goodies, trash. Goodies. Ah! Ooh, a rosary. Huh. Cool. Left of some graffiti. More stray graffiti. This thing looks rickety as shit. Alright. Yeah, this is safe. I should absolutely go farting around on this thing. Ooh. Tier 1 components. Alright, cool. Najanta Zero and some moon cheese. Love me some moon cheese. Okay. Ladder up to the next immediate floor is out. Should be able to just... There might be some goodies. Yeah. This It's like an idiot teenager hangout. Charming.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
I never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without him. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Wouldn't be a problem if you're still a backer. You should have stuck with them and joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Hmm. Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Hmm. Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Well, that's the end of that. Let's do something stupid. Whee! Alright, are there any goodies? I probably could have jumped up here. Oh, this is incredibly stupid. Nope. Yeah, I could have just climbed up here. Okay, I'm a moron. Wee. Alright. That's okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Wee. Gotta say, the cars do handle differently now. It's a nice little touch, and the map, the mini map, has zoomed out significantly further. So I'm pretty sure they incorporated a mod that would zoom the map out. Spot for that. So like I said, I'm using a controller for the vehicle stuff. That'll work.
Oh, I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabron. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate?
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo.
That's a hell of a
view. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass.
Oh, just a moment. All right.
So, we headed out?
Actually, I need to see. Settings, controls. Camera auto reset time. There we go. Third person camera controller.
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
There we go.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we?
Let me just tweak that a little bit.
Sure you've moved contraband before?
Why, are you nervous?
Me? maybe a little.
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Easy peasy.
Please direct direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
You know they'll notice if you're nervous, right? You have to calm down.
Right, yeah.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling.
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If you want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now, please report to room number 2.
It's fun seeing the Pacific Confederation, North and Southern California, Night City, the Western States, Republic of Texas, the new United States. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm enjoying the map.
Please sit. Papers.
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
If anything's wrong, just say so. I'm sure we can figure it out.
I haven't said anything yet. The question is, should I expect to find anything out of order?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car.
The Crystal Palace. Feel alive in the pad of space.
Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
So this was the spot I mentioned where there is a weird glitch slash issue if you're playing on hard.
You gonna tell me what happened back there?
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. Happen a lot to you?
Rarely.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Nah.
Damn.
Stop.
We lost them. Hey, Sluice. Not sure my nerves can handle this.
Keep driving. We can't stop here.
Place looks deserted. Gonna stop here. Need to sort out a few things before we go on.
Fucking
hijo de la chingada madre!
My fucking car, dude.
They almost tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Chingado! We're supposed to go smooth. No problems.
Calm down. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happens?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us, and he was right.
Pendejamente ridículo. So what now?
I could ask the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I was just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside.
Might as well.
Open it.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. No mames. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antil what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
Pokeguana.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I've spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like, family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw. Cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
In this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. AC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Hell yeah.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Got Speaking it. Of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
T-Bug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Every little bit helps.
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move!
She's just having fun calling me a maggot.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
All right.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad.
Lower the stamina, the worse you do.
But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V. On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Let's see. All right. We'll tab to scan. Hostiles are red. Gold. Job-related items are highlighted gold. Scan two such objects. Scanning highlights objects of interest in your surrounding. Provides valuable info about them. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, Corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the... Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Headhunter.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. especially the dead kind.
I got this.
Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
You can hide dead and unconscious enemies in certain places. Doing so will help you avoid detection. F dump lethal. When crouched,
okay.
You move silently. Yes.
Now,
yes, I
try to take them down in one slick move.
There we go.
You think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
So you may have noticed we're getting a little pop-up that says, Headhunter?
Now. Detonate the grenade.
Certain devices like computer terminals, network access, etc. can be hacked directly using special interface called breach protocol. To breach the network, you must recreate this code sequence by selecting the code matrix. Characters you select will be visible in the buffer. Breach protocol always begins with the first row active. Select 55, BD, 55. Program is now successfully uploaded. If you don't succeed, try again after a time. No penalties for failing. Nice.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Yeah, we should do the additional modules.
Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
You can mark targets. Okay. Now, these particular guys can potentially spot me. There it is.
Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
As far as I'm aware, you can't platform around, you just have to.
Don't mind me. Don't mind me.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
And he's hidden. Have a good one, gents.
Nova, well done. On to the next area.
All right, security camera, same shit, but I don't have to be sneaky about them.
Only with the camera.
Easy peasy.
Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat.
I love the glove design. Like, it actually feels like work gloves, like military gloves. That is such a good detail. Okay, combo. Attacking continuously drains stamina. Fast attacks, strong attacks have different stamina costs. Combo attacks deal more damage to the successive hit cost. More stamina. Your current stamina is the yellow bar. Sorry. If your stamina reaches crit levels or runs out, your damage output decreases. We'll be fine. Your enemies
Let's
in
bump
block.
Things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks.
There we go.
Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing them.
When you hit while while blocking, the attack will consume part of your stamina. Oh. Counter an enemy.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counter punch. Fool. I like that. V, want to see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything.
There we go.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
Dope.
Now show me what you've learned.
Ooh. AK. Handgun. Fists. Sword. Let's stick with the handgun. Alright. Hey, big guy. I'm gonna give you a weapon glitch. Give you an overheat.
Good stuff.
That's how we do it.
Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform. Good luck, V.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That felt great.
Bad, huh?
Not bad at all.
Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Nothing's ever easy in this kind of work. Alright, what are we working with? We've got a Unity. Got a t-shirt and a torn Sinblend shirt. Oh, I'm not wearing that in public. We've got a Militech Paraline. Short circuit, reboot optics, and overheat. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
Elevator, this way.
Yeah, let me just loot the place real quick. Pyramid-lined street shoes. It is dark in here! Oh my god. There we go. Thanks, T.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237.
Right.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed, honey, it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or
get
death
back inside.
Shit.
Go.
Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yeah, I can try. Hello, hostile area.
Profile.
Messages, fresh meat. Victor to Blaze.
Yep. Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
It's interesting. Normally, the whole rib cage is exposed, and you see bits.
Nita, eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Drop him quiet, V. Baby steps, V. Enemies watching.
Bye.
Toes.
More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking creepers. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off. Scorpion.
Copperhead and a sword. Actually, let's put the sword on one. We'll put our Unity on two and the AK on three. Oh, something important. So we have our main five trees. Obviously, we get the relic tree later on. We also have skill progression. This is what's been leveling up in the background. I'm not sure how I feel about cool being related to handgun skills. Only affects pistols, revolvers, precision rifles, and snipers. Like, okay, I'll deal with it. Because, like, reflexes, you get assault rifles, submachine guns, swords, and movement abilities. I don't know, I'm sure as I improve my character... What the hell? Ooh, that's new. DA-8 Umbra. Compared to the two of them, it has a lower effective range, superior attack speed. Point lower damage, point lower reload speed. Let's try that. That sounds cool. When there's a way to sneak around. It's not letting me mark more than one guy. That's a little annoying. But I know that's a limitation of the Paraline. Still frustrating. Load of ammo. Oh, handgun ammo. What the hell is that Liberty? That sounds cool. Oh, it's huge. slightly better attack speed, notably worse damage and reload speed. Better handling. It's probably because of the longer barrel. It looks near identical. Let's try it. Fucking 45 with a long barrel. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Well, that went well.
Oh, is it? Flat out doubted we could be that sneaky.
Good amount of eddies.
Nova anyway.
Fresh meat and a neck connection. Hell yeah. We're doing great. Actually, yeah, I'll try the Umbra. That's a new one. That wasn't in the game before.
Bloody piggy.
Dual weave cutout. Alright. Eh. Stick with that. I think it said I had a skill progression. Yeah, Headhunter is now at 2. At 5, I have decreased visibility. And I get a perk point at 15. Oh boy.
Jesus fucking Christ. Shit.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
Barely.
About to find out.
V, jack into her biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
When people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Thank God.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma, decided to cut their losses.
It's a nice touch with the low heartbeat.
Terrace.
In the soundtrack. There they are.
Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions.
Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
Jeez.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered.
70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Hey, think we could get a ride? Have a good one.
Pricks.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Yeah.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Good point. Hey, they changed the menu. Alright, cool.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
That is not the button I pressed, but okay. Fang it.
Digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. They're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on their ass, tailing us. Chicago. I don't like this thing. Not one tiny bit. Scabs! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, assholes! V! Aim for the driver!
Trying.
Chingado!
Fuckers.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just go focus home. On getting home.
Got a shadow that's taller than mine. Got this rap shit down to a sign. To my alliance, it's always defined. The laws of the language. We only alphabet vowels and consonants are reclined. We rapping giants and we master in English. Don't be negative bitches because we came with a bitch.
Hey, kill the radio, yeah.
Damn. Pulling out all the stops.
Ooh.
Why is the lockdown too further than there is? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am.
Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. Gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Is she giving me a chance? Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
That shouldn't have worked.
She took a liking to you.
Devotion I demonstrated, grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
And modest to a fault. That's max tack.
You look like your average bust.
This ain't your average badges. That's max tack. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Hugs out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
That was basically vigilantism. You can press F to skip the ride and arrive immediately at your destination. We're almost there. No reason to fast forward.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Just gotta take a different bridge.
You don't believe in no fate. Every day digging the grave. Stepping up here with snakes. City of dreams, city of gang. You don't believe in no fate. I might just dig up your grave. Stepping up here with a king. City of dreams, city of gang. Gang, 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 gang. City of dreams.
Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Ahí luego, por favor. And we leveled up. Sweet. So we can take a perk point. Let's look into cool. We have to put points across the bottom. Road Warrior allows you to use Sand Devastan to slow time while driving. Allows Karenzikov to be activated while aiming and hand braking simultaneously. Plus 25% weapon damage when your vehicle is drifting or airborne. Goofy. 25% damage with knives, axes, and silenced weapons outside of combat. They also provide a preview of estimated damage. Grants a chance to reduce incoming damage by current mitigation strength. So I need to put points into cool. I could just put the point into that. How do I? Oh, I actually have to. All right. Let's see. Stunt jock. Tech ability. I don't have any points in tech. Oof. 5 out of 9. Nearby access points with cameras. Plus 35% RAM recovery. Vehicle quick hacks. Take control, set off alarms, or even blow them up. The availability of a given quick hack depends on the tier of your installed cyber deck. Yeah, that's about right. Control quick hacks. Okay. Embedded exploit. Interesting. Well, let's put that point into cool. We'll put that point there. Now we can also get small target, blind spot, and unexposed.
using cover and being sneaky. When crouched, the higher your mitigation, the longer it takes for enemies to detect you. Those are going to be helpful. And I have an attribute point. I will put that into cool as well. And I believe we have to take all three of these before I can start putting points into focus and deadeye, which is going to be where we're putting all of our handgun points. All right, cool. Cool, cool, cool. It's big.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the
bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Thank you.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our
love that view.
Host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now,
she get dinner. Yeah. $12? That price has to have gone up. Two burritos. A couple of Nicolas. Yeah, that'd be good.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
All but guaranteed.
Oh, yeah.
Could have sworn there's some shit we can steal down the way. Unless they changed that since last time. Militech Ultralight Aramid Breastplate. There we go. Not this time. Okay. They did change it. All right. What's that aramid armor? Is that an armor layer? Simple elegance of corporate design. Hey! All right. We've got a vest finally. I need a jacket, though. Put something over that. Change appearance at the wardrobe. So we can select wardrobes if we're at home and we've set them. Fucking junkies. So yeah, we should have a good selection of clothing. Now, unfortunately, I am having to run a standalone version of the game, so I'm not gonna have like that those cool like Witcher clothes. Which is a little tragic. There we go. Welcome to the stash. No, I do still have the Witcher clothes. Yo, okay, awesome. I was worried for a second there. Wolf School jacket, Galaxy t-shirt, Wolf School shirt. Sweet, I was worried. I've got a good selection of apparel. That's Black Unicorn. We have a shotgun.
Carnage.
Yeah, we got a submachine gun and a different copperhead. So yeah, I will claim the black copperhead. I'll put the Liberty away. That one was not amusing. I've got machetes, razors, and a katana. We need the baseball bat, simply so we can claim ignorance. All right. There we go. Okay, Wardrobe. We've got our... Yeah, I'm going to fart around in this for a minute. These old tank top. That thing is beat. We have a reinforced baseball cap. So we'll put that as... No, I guess that's number one now.
Nomad.
All right, so number two, we shall go with sneakers, pantalones. Nope, nope. We've got a good selection of shirts. I kind of like the long sleeve. Real talk. What's something that looks hostile? Tank top, straps, nomad. Actually, if we go with that, nomad, the Witcher jacket, very snazzy. Second conflict. Wolf school shirt. There we go. Yeah, you know what? Number two. It's a little bit of brand recognition. Why not? Just a little bit. There we go. This may have seen real time in a war. There we go. Eventually we'll get goggles and helmets and cool shit. Yeah, the Nomad vest with the Wolf School shirt feels appropriate. Dope. There we go. And now, I can ditch all of that clothing, except for the stuff that I'm wearing, obviously. So, there we go. Awesome. Style is key. Style is key. Ooh, ammo. Free ammo. Always take the free shit. Okay, we can alter how we look, sweet. Let's see, stray goodies, whiskey, hey, of course we got whiskey, messages, mega medicine lottery, penis nanogel scam alert, you've been attacked, and auto fixer. On the auto fixer net page, you'll find all vehicles currently up for sale. You can access this net page from the computer of your apartment. Ooh. Vehicle's picture may display an icon to indicate that it comes equipped with a built-in weapon, machine guns, and missile launcher. As the street cred grows, so will the number of vehicles available to AutoFixer. Dope. Growl FM, N54, Samurai Web, AutoFixer. Dope. That's awesome.
Jillian Jordan, welcome to the World Report on N54 News. The Western corporate states recently announced a new visa program. Persons intending to relocate there must first find a sponsor from among WCS-affiliated companies. Following a 20-year employment period within the WCS, visa holders can earn the right to permanent residence, a marriage license, and a single-child permit. In Northern Europe, the humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen refugee vessels in recent weeks. Despite humanitarian efforts, nearly 60 people have been killed. Have we found heaven on Earth? Permanent human settlement on Antarctica is celebrating 10 years today. A wealth of natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's rapid economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still enjoying life as Antarctica's first dollhouse was recently opened. But perhaps most appealing to locals and newcomers alike is the astonishingly low crime level. Antarcticans enjoy a murder rate of only 70 per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching N54 News. We'll see you next time.
If that's astonishingly low, we're fucked. Huh. Cool, the radio's off now. That view. Alright, let's get some rest. Damn, I do need a nap. That'd be a good idea. Something's not right.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
Think I might have caught something when I jagged into that corpo's biomon. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Sounds like a plan. I almost forgot. Bit of a roleplay thing. I like the idea of our dude actually having like a tank top and underoos for bed. That feels appropriate. Alright. Knife on one. Unity on 2, AK on 3.
So, what? You're married?
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Hmm. see if anything has changed or is slightly different. Some weird shit going on with that Unity. Cool. Oh yeah, we got a Second Amendment right there. I can sell the stray shit. Some machine gun guillotine. Yeah, let's get rid of that, get rid of one of those. That one, don't need the weird leather. I'm wearing these sneakers, okay. Don't need the synth blend shirt, don't need two tank tops, don't need two jackets, don't need two baseball caps. I don't need both Liberties, so I'll sell the green one. I'll sell the green AK, and I'll sell... What is this? This is a Carnage. That's a good amount of damage. I'll keep the Carnage. Don't need the Umbra, so I'll sell that as well. Alright. I know that voice. A previously unknown disease that just melted them, literally. The whole thing got contained, cleaned up, covered up. The CDC. That's, for those of you who don't know, that the voice on the dirge is Mike Pondsmith. That's so cool! I love little shit like that. That's great. Think it's spray paint, all right.
Piece of shit, come on!
You asked me, your word's worth more than any 80s.
Oh, you just say that because you ain't got no ass.
Neither.
Oh, no. No, what the worst thing is about this place.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Sure, why not?
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. Hell of a punch there, champ. Ever thought of monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
Try out our freshly developed.
You go in the ring yourself?
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
We'll see about that. Ooh. Melee weapon mod. Blood bruiser. KO! Alright. I do not have the eddies for your kind of hangout. Fucking hell. Yeah, no, I'm good. Alright. Have a good one, dude.
Stages of food production, we bring the bottom milk quality that even Mother Nature can make.
V, sweet little 45's waiting for its daddy. Purrs after every shot now.
Hey, buddy.
Let's have a look.
Oh. What have you done to my gun? Dude. Okay, hold on. Okay, why is Dying Light now the edgiest thing this side of Saturn? What the fuck is that? Why does it got a blade on the end? That's a bit silly. Vivisector. Goodness. I'm gonna need a sight on it, I can already tell. We're selling our junk. Damn, we're actually kind of rolling in it now. Do not have the eddies for any of the rest of this shit. That's fine. Assault rifle, SMG break. Handgun muzzle break. Handgun muzzle break. Recoil direction reduction. Ricochet chance. Ooh. But it'll certainly help. Actually, yeah, let's get the recoil reduction and put that on Dying Light. Pinpoint. -4 bullet spread for 15 seconds after a headshot, or 5 seconds after a headshot, stacks twice. Pyro, packs, I'm not wasting money on packs. Focus fire. Parallax. Stamina does not regenerate when aiming. Ugh. No thank you. Fleet shot. Stabilizer. Crouching and crouch sprint. Crouch sprinting. What the fuck? Okay, kind of cool. Gimlet Eye, Handyman, Advantage. Yeah, that should be good. You've acquired an iconic weapon. They possess unique abilities that cannot be improved with weapon mods. The appropriate components, iconics, can be upgraded to a higher tier, which significantly improves their power. You can do this from the Upgrades tab of the Crafting menu. Iconics can be found all over Night City. You might receive them from a friend or loot one off an enemy. It's also possible to find them just laying around or available for purchase. Some you might even craft yourself.
Thanks a lot.
Hell yeah. Let's get some free ammo. Okay. We might not need an automatic. We now have Dying Knight. Notably less damage. Significantly faster attack speed. Weapon handling's great, though. 589. It actually does better damage than the Copperhead. With higher, lower attack speed, lower effective range. I think what I'm going to do, I'll put Dying Light on that. Give it the Dybbuk. And then we'll put Unity on slot one.
Hello, my name is Alf Iqbal, and this is WNS News. We return to this week's shocking story.
All right. Cool. Cool. Alright. There we go.
The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent.
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us.
To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances.
Multi-story floats is just such a wonderful threat.
In the no tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNF, we wish you a safe and fun...
So awesome. Are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no reason to be telling you to delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie. Not like that site.
Scanner hustles, they'll pay you to fight crime, gigs, and fixers. Sweet. Hey, Jack. Mm.
Man of the hour. Sheesh, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite just waiting.
Yeah, fair enough.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Yeah, what you
didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated cool.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. Dexter Deshawn, what's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off the hardcore virtues. The important thing is he's back. He's a fresh crew, and he found us.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. Oh, no pressure, but this whole deal, he's riding on you now, I say.
Wait.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Well, Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scavs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Yeah.
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Hello, gorgeous.
First stop, Ripper Duck.
Yeah.
And Holmes, Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Finished him off too quick. Better stretch it out over two more rounds.
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V.
It might be tricky to find.
Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But I mean, don't count on Cruz.
Barely legal.
Oh, good lord.
Mano.
Yep, make moves.
But you are not the masters of your memories. For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather. Not only to you.
Well, hello, Carrie.
Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle.
Yeah, if anyone was watching and giving a damn, I'd have half the city's underworld and half its corpse on my ass already.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri!
Okay.
In their wretchedness, they placate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter out here!
Dr. Vector will see you now.
Right. I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Open your mind before it is too late.
You're pleased.
Because I am. Always.
Oh, little buddy.
Like, this is Max Nova. I just can't.
Hey, little buddy. All right, let's get sorted out by Victor, and then that'll be good for the first episode. You
can see the Vicky's.
Though common practice, cyberware installation is still a dangerous and invasive procedure, which can only be performed by qualified specialists. There are several Ripper docs operating throughout Night City who offer a variety of cyberware.
As ever, you old Ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. To what do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Yeah.
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
Ooh.
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
All right. It's a lot of faith.
You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Face. Yeah, we've got basic Kuroshis. Cyborg capacity is the amount of cyborg your body can handle. The limit increases as you level up. Acquire certain perks and use the cyborg capacity shards. And it can upgrade. How much scrap do I have? I have 33, actually. Dope. Hands. Ballistic coprocessor. Ricochet chance of powered weapons. Real-time weapon info. Dope. Plus 3 ricochet damage. And we'll have a preview of the ricochet trajectory. Alright. Ambidextrous? Oh, I can't do that right now. Okay. Integumentary system. Subdermals. 17, 18, 19, 20, 22. Yeah. Can confirm. Alright. Might as well. Armor indicates your resistance to damage. You can increase your armor by investing in skeleton and integumentary upgrades. Alright, that's interesting. Ooh. Oh, this they showed me the three required things. Now they're showing me the, okay. Six available. Threat evac. Health drops 25%, plus 5 movement speed. Shit. Nervous system. Tyrosine injector. Visual cortex support. Reflex tuner. Alright. Skeleton. Scar coalescer. 10% armor when hurt. Ram recoup. Kinetic frame. Ooh. Titanium buns. Nice. Arms. He doesn't have anything. Frontal cortex. Mechatronic core. Plus 1 max RAM. Improved damage against drones, robots, mechs, and turrets. Nice. Got any new operating systems? Ooh. I'm rocking the Paraline. Arasaka Mark 1. Tetratronic Rippler. That could be useful. Don't have the Yetis for it, though. Alright. Let's see. All right, trade. You don't have anything to trade.
Mark 1, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor.
Fuck yeah.
In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Same as always. Don't feel a thing. You ask me that every time, you know? Not as if things are gonna be any different today.
Sure thing, kid. I mean, not like there's any risk of a stroke or paralysis, but what do I know? I'm just a doctor. That's what I thought. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, yep, we can scan people.
Time for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well.
Nice.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
There we go.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Hell yeah.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Hell yeah. Perfect place to stop. Now, it still has my save files from a while ago, but it is also saying the version of the game that was installed the last time. The save files I still have on this are version 1.6, and if I scroll down far enough, 1.03, 4, 5, 6, 1.1, 12, and then 1.112, and it jumps to 1.6. It's been a long road getting here, but it is very much good to see. Yeah. Yeah. I hope you guys had fun with Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Part 1. But unfortunately, we're out of time for today. So until we meet again, stay classy, Night City!